Just first question for you. How nice was it to score the winning goal on your return from injury?
Was good, great feeling, and great 3 points. Everything went well, so that's a very good comeback, and I'm happy with that.
Yeah, how frustrating has it been having that injury? Because I guess in your first season, you pretty much played most games for the Phoenix. So has it been quite hard? Spending 6 weeks on the sideline.
Yeah, it's part of the life, especially it wasn't my mistake. I just got the kick. So actually, you can't avoid it. It's part of the game. And when I got the injury, my motivation was just come back quick as possible. And I was just focusing on my return. So it's part of football, part of the life.
And how far away from starting do you think you are? Like, do you think you'd be ready to start on Friday or potentially the following game on the Tuesday?
Yeah, why not? I think game minutes is gonna help every footballer to get quicker fit. And I think if I will play more, I will get quicker to my normal conditioning, to my normal shape. And I know that games can help me come back quicker. And I'm ready to play how much minutes how is possible.
And how did you find when you were out and Costa was scoring all the goals? Are you someone who did that make you more motivated to come back? Was it quite nice that, even though you were sidelined, that, a player was able to sort of step in and contribute that many goals?
No, I don't compete with Costa. He's my teammate, so I'm happy that he scores. I think there will be always someone who will score goals, either with me or without me. So Costa is an experienced player, and for me, it wasn't nothing new that he can score goals. He always had the quality, and after his first goals, he got the confidence, or maybe just something that the striker needs to score goals after one. And then he has right now, I think, 8 goals, and that's amazing for him. And also, he helped the team. That's also very good. We are in one team, so I'm happy. I'm happy when he's doing well.
Yeah, and I guess while Costa was scoring a lot of goals, both you and him are off contract at the end of the season. We were sort of asking the coach, are you going to be able to keep both of you? I know, like the success you've had in the A-League, obviously there would be interest in you. Are you someone that wants to go back to Europe and test yourself at a higher level? Like, I feel like there almost is an acceptance that from the fans that, maybe this will be your last season because they sort of expect you to go off to a bigger league again. But are you open to staying at all, or do you want to test yourself at a higher level?
I don't know. I don't know the answer. Right now, I think it's important to focus on the last 13 games, and I'm open for everything. So it's difficult to say right now. I just try to focus on the games because if I will play good, the offers or the good offer from Phoenix will come. So it's all about playing good and this stuff, what happened next to the football pitch. I just try to put it to the side and not focus at it at all. I just leave it for my agent and he's gonna handle with that. But the answer is I don't know what's gonna happen after. So, and I'm not lying. I don't know.
Yeah, well, could I just ask then, as a final one, like, would you be open, like, you would be open to staying? Like, is your family, obviously you've got a young boy, in Wellington. Like, is your life, are you happy in Wellington that there is a possibility that you could stay?
I'm very happy in Wellington. I'm very happy in Wellington. Actually, that's my best years in my life. And also football. I think like also that's amazing years since I'm here. My career start getting better and better, and I have like a big respect to this club and to this place. And as I said, I don't know. Like that's the conversation between me and the club. And my agent and not with journalists, so I don't know exactly. I don't know because football sometimes is complicated. It's not so simple how you think. So I just leave it to the professional people like the sporting director and other people who helped me also to make my career better. And I think we're going to find a solution good for the club and good for me. And we will see.
Awesome. Well, thanks, Oscar.
Hi, Oscar. I'll pick up from here. The Brisbane Roar has announced this week that they've signed Marco Rojas. I wanted to know if you what you know of him and what you've made of that news.
I don't know. I think he's from New Zealand, right?
No, I just thought I'd check. That's all good. He's sometimes called the Kiwi Messi. He was a Phoenix great. I just wanted to know if the plan of attack from coming into face Brisbane Roar has changed in any way, shape, or form from what it would be.
I don't know him well, because I wasn't in A-League when he was playing, so it's difficult to answer that question.
Oh, that's all good, mate. Thank you. Just also, I believe last week were you on a 30-minute time because of your injury? Were you only allowed to play for 30 minutes? Has that changed this week? What's kind of your injury and status update?
No. I don't know how long I'm gonna play. It's good to ask the head coach. But my injury, I think, is gone. I feel good. So I feel better day by day.
And this week, Alex Rufer won't be joining the team on the field. Does that kind of change the way you guys kind of step up and take on some leadership roles when you're out there? Will that change anything at all?
No, it's always bad to lose Alex, like Payne for the last game. So of course he's an important player for us. But I think that we are in the position right now where all players can step up. So if one is missing, the other is gonna take the responsibility. So I think it's sad to not have him in the game, but that's the chance for another one.
Awesome, thank you.
Hey Oscar, Bonnie Jensen here from NewsHawk ZB. Just one from me. You've been with the Phoenix now for almost a couple of seasons. Do you think, from what you know of the team, do you think they have it in them to go all the way and win it this season?
Yeah, why not? Yeah, good team. So we're doing well. It's important to take game by day, game by game, and then we will see how far we can go. But I think there is feeling inside the team that we can achieve something, but we just have to be calm and not think too much about what's going to happen in the future, because every game can disappoint you or make you happy. So it's good to focus just on the weekend, and then we will see.
Perfect. Thank you.
Any final questions?
Philip?
No more from me.